And welcome back to another video. A really important question that I get asked a lot, anytime we have the elections coming, how is that going to impact the real estate market? Should I wait till after the elections? Should I start the process now? Well, here's some information that I hope helps. Take a look and let me know if you have any questions after this video. Have a great day.